ready yourself.
So guys, I'm kind of going through a hard time. If you don't know, my pastor passed away yesterday. And, I took it hard, but I don't have to worry because I already know where he is now. He's in heaven with his father. Yeah, I cried, but at the end of the day, we're gonna be praising God because we all know where he's going. So I just wanted to do a tribute to him, show how much I love him. Peace.